Lower of cost or market, follow along demonstration. Please take out the accompanying document available in the Documents section. When determining lower of cost or market, we need to determine the cost or market total for each item in our inventory. Or we can also apply it to the entire inventory. So what you will see that we have on this sheet here is we have a total section, and then we have the lower cost market applied section. Well, how do we figure this out? Under our cost section, what we want to do is take the number of units multiplied by the cost and put that in the cost column. And that answers 31,050. And I do the same thing for the market. I'm going to take the number of units times the market rate, and that's going to give me 33,810. Why don't you pause the video and go ahead and work out that multiplication across the rows for just the columns of the total, just here. When you get done, unpause the video and we'll continue. You should have filled out the total columns, and you should have the following answers. Our advanced trainer shoe, we have a cost of $31,050, and our market, $33,810. Following along, let's just take a look at wrist monitors. Wrist monitors, we have $72,000 for cost and $60,000 for market. Well, now let's apply this. We're going to just start with the individual item application. What I'd like you to do is identify which item is lower. Is the value of the cost or the value of the market lower? For our athletic trainer, our cost, $31,050, is lower than $33,810. For our premium runner, $26,000 is lower than the $28,860 in cost. Let's jump down to basic treadmill all the way down here at the bottom. Our basic treadmill, we had a cost of $65,720 and a market rate of $68,264. My cost is lower. So in this box here, I'm going to write 31,050. In this box, I'm going to write 26,000. And come down here, 65,720. The second piece of this item is to choose if we're going to apply entire inventory or individual item. If we were to go with the entire inventory, we're going to look at these two numbers right here and pick the lower. Here's the lower, $251,852. Go ahead and take a moment to pause the video and fill in the rest of the individual items right here, and then join us to finish. Here is the final solution for lower cost of market, and you can see that I have both highlighted and written the individual item, and then I have bold print at the bottom for choosing the entire inventory piece, cost or market. The company would then choose to use the lower of the cost or market when valuing their inventory on their accounting records for the balance sheet.